players from both Seattle and Sacramento vying for the franchise. Oh. With another stuff. Ryan Hollins, who has provided a lift off the bench, comes up with his fourth dunk and a 12-0 run for the Clippers.
What a pass from Jamal Crawford. No look behind his head. Hollins gets fouled. Crawford comes over to high-five Billy Crystal. Everybody's happy at Staples.
And then Jamal Crawford over to give a high-five to the most loyal Clipper fan of all time.
I thought he was.